In this tutorial, you will learn how to position yourself inside a building with Gamma AR. First, select the floor you are on. Now, choose a room. And at last, you have to choose an empty corner close to you and place the red pin as shown in the floor plan. Place the blue pin in direction of the blue line. Check if the pins are placed correctly and confirm. That's it. Now you know how to align the model with reality in Gamma AR.